Let's make kimchi rice in a rice cooker. This is a lazy meal, so quick and easy. You need 1 cup of rice, wash it. Then add 2 tablespoons of soy sauce, 2 tablespoons of sesame oil, and a beef bouillon. Add 1/2 cup of kimchi. Then water the same amount as you cook your rice. I also add the liquid from the kimchi. Mix, then press cook. All done. You can eat it with nori sheets, egg, or any protein.